Wrong button. Hello, YouTube, and welcome back to Rockstar's Red Dead Redemption 2. This CBR 1 day. So, I've tried to do the Maggie mission, Blood is Thicker Than Shine. And I get right up where I think the end of it's coming up. And I die. I just can't go beyond it. So, we're gonna try it again. And again. And again. Until I can get past this thing. Catching a break with money today. Where did that thing get wheels all of a sudden? It was gone. Skin you because you freaking got up and ran, so I'd shoot you 10 times. I'm standing back here, my horse is crapping. My horse literally just shit on me. See a damn thing, so hopefully we don't fall off a cliff and die. Alright, let's go get this shine delivery done. That's horse shit. Gives me $31.
I was worried about you. Mr. Creeps has been telling me about some of your adventures. I think it cannot be all true, no? Or perhaps he is drunk. Anyway, to business. We have work to do. I have arranged a buyer. They are expecting a delivery. Non, ils ne peuvent pas tout être vrai.
What? I found to be the best for this. Go into cinematic, control the speed. Let them do the driving. Especially in this weather, good damn luck. Oh look, and we're getting attacked already.
Hold that wagon right now. I'm done here. Die!
Fuck. As long as they don't chase me, we'll be good. Driving my own wagon, but in this situation, I think I have to. Alright, I see. Oh, shit, I seen the red come up. That worked out. I don't know who was driving the wagon, but it worked out. That just caused the bump.
Thanks.
18 out of 20. How many? Let's go see the butcher really quick, just because we got stuff on the horse. Ooh. Supposed to stop, asshole. What are you doing?
I'm here if you change your mind.